guys, myself Supneet Kaur. I study in class 7. So today we're going to study about how much water is available on Earth. As you all know, our Earth is known as blue planet. Do you know why it is known as? Because 71% of its surface is covered with water. As you can see, this blue part, that is covered with water. And it is a special feature that makes our life possible on Earth. And do you know, so all water is not for us to use. Then where does it go? These all waters are contained in rivers, oceans, seas, lakes, groundwater, and also in atmosphere. The water that is fit for us to drink is fresh water. And now I'm going to show you the distribution of water. So you can see as this is a distribution of Earth's water. As you can see, this fresh water is 3% only. And saline water, you can see ocean water is 97%. And this fresh water transfers, distributes the water to ice caps and glaciers. Groundwater and other and surface water to 0.3%. As you know, groundwater we can also use groundwater to drink. And next is surface water. Surface water is 0.3%. The surface water is this part is surface water. And this is other means 0.9% other waters. And this is groundwater 30.01%, ice caps and glacier at 68.7%. As you can see, this water, ice cap and glacier, we can also use for drinking. It is also fresh water, but it changes to ice. So now the surface water is distribute the water to rivers 2%, swamps, lakes. What is swamps? Swamps are the floods which come and the water gets collected in one place. And this river is 2%, swamps 11%, lakes 87%. Thank you.